Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Just thought I'd take a quick walk down here. This here is just like a little resting spot on a little nature reserve. A little fire pit. Yup. Anyway, thought I'd take you to a walk down this little lane here, on this path. Just thought I'd take you to an old manor house. What we used to play in as we were kids. Well, anyway, let's get on with it. Just to document the front of this when I'm coming. It's down near Whittle Lights. Yes. Anyway, I'll just spin round for you and document this for you. These old guardhouses. Anyway, used to have some real big gates on here. Real big cast iron gates. But they're no longer there. Anyway, I just thought I'd walk with you along here and give you a look at this old manor house. We used to play in here as kids. When we were kids. We were derelict back then. So, I've just come down after about 35 years to see if it's still standing, or whether it's still derelict, or whether somebody's actually done it up and moved in it. But we'll see now. Good here. Anyway, this wall is part of the walled garden they have. We've got two here, one up front there here and one right up back. Sort of share this with you. Don't know what state the manor house is in, but you can always come and see. See chimneys above and trees there. Well, anyway, this here was one of the walled gardens. That field there with a bench in the middle. You can see it just through clearing the trees. Have a walk up here and let you see the back bit of the manor. And what I can see from this path. And I'll take you around the front. Little steps at the side of it. You can see. It's a big building. And they've got a walled garden in that lot there. I'll have to show you this. Anyway, come on, let's get around the front and show you the front. And this is the side. I have to show you these. Look at these old cast iron balconies. Aren't they smart? Correct for the building as well. Look at them. Oh, they're cool. Yeah. Big sign there. Dangerous building, keep out. Anyway, let's go. Let's walk along to the front. Look at them, aren't they cool? Let me stand back a bit and I'll give a little picture of them. This is a bit of ground. Look at them cast iron balconies. Yeah, they're brilliant. But it's got no roof on it now.
As you can see.
See, I don't know if this is a listed building or not. I assume it should be. This is the main driveway.
Probably what the horses and carriages used to come up.
Yeah, just walk over here a little bit and then
I can give you a little visual of
the place from the front. That's what it looks like now. So you can see through that window above the main door there, you can see
all the archways going down like a big, corridor.
Corridor. I remember inside it
used to have big open fireplaces where you could walk in. Big open plan staircases, and I mean like
really, really like ornate stone
staircases. They had like the old type radiators in every room. Do you know, like big old cast iron ones like used to have in old schools and old hospitals.
Cellar. You'd had a big cellar, a real vast size cellar.
It'd all have vaulted ceilings.
So big bay, a big open bay windows when I was younger.
Now this is like 30 years, 35 years later.
So you know, I just thought, come and document this and show me boys. I'll throw them my house. Look at the grand doorway there. Big crack above it there. Some ground doorway there, isn't it? So all chimney pots on the roof.
And you know what, they're all on. All chimney pots are still on.
But there's no roof. Show everybody this place. Absolutely brilliant. Right, we'll have a quick walk through here. I want to see if this back gate's open here. I might be able to show you the walled garden. Boarded it up now. Solidly boarded up. Used to be a gate here, but you could get through. It's quite a shame. Go all the way across all the walls, so you can't get in. Anyway, what a shame. I could have got in, I would have been in there today. Showing you all. It were a magnificent place this when it was inhabited. Yeah, if you look up there, still see hot chimney pots on every chimney. You can just see through there. It's got a lot of fire damage, and there's no roofs, there's no ceilings. There's not even a staircase in it now, which is a pity. It's a real pity. This year I couldn't get in and show you exactly what it's like. You know, if anybody can see any raindrops, it's the rain's starting to rain now. Had a couple of good days of sun, but now we're back to typical Blackburn weather. This was the main gate's coming in over here. We'll have a walk up here and I'll show you the main gate coming in. That tree there. not weird, but it's growing a bit funny. If you can hear the rain, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, I'm getting a bit wet. Snapped off at the wind. You see, it must have been the old gatehouse to it. And that's, and this here is the rest of it. And I'll walk you up and I'll give you a quick look through the big old iron gates. Sorry for the fingers on the thorns. Can't really camber. These are the big old iron gates. I'll have a quick look through. These are like all the outbuildings, these. Coach house, the looks of things. A garage. And then to this side. Just pop this one through the gate. And let you see. That's the side of the manor house. And over there we see them archways. Them archways used to be doorways into the wall, into one of the wall gardens at the back. Turn it around, let you have a right good look. Some main gates again up there. Anyway, absolutely stunning place. Sorry for the fingers. You can see all the windows are all smashed. And a nice random stone walls round. So if anybody wants to know where this place is, it's at Witton, just at Witton Lights. I'm sure it's big grand gate on the front. And I think that might be the end of the video. And this is the old coachman's house. Yes. Workmanship's gone into that. Just thought I'd document that for you. I'll document the main gate. That's on the outside. You can see further on down there, near that guy's old wall garden. Anyway, this is County Borough of Blackburn. Griffin Park. So if anybody's around and likes this type of thing, come give it a look. Get some nice pictures off it. I'll just take you down here and I'll show you what the little part's like on the side. Sorry for the phone being a bit jumpy. Little walkways going into the manor house in Little Griffin Park. But Little Griffin Park, the park itself, it's like a kiddie's road track. So like when they're on the little cars or little trucks or anything like that, you can go and pretend to be proper drivers on park, like they are on roads. To document that for you. Basketball net at bottom. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I'll leave you with that. Thank you for watching. Bye.